This is literally like Elden Ring at this point. Level of difficulty. Yep, I can believe it. I can believe it. Why can I believe it? Because I've never lost this much stuff in Oblivion before. That's the truth. I've never lost this much in Oblivion before. So, yeah, I can believe it. I can believe it. That's why I can believe it. I know it. I know it. Come on. No! Okay, that's when the platform responds. Oh my god. This boss, man. It's freaking BS. If I can get past this BS, sure. Oh! Sure. I knew it was going to happen. No, 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 no! Come on, man! This is so insanely hard. Yes. If I can beat this, I probably can qualify for any trial, to be honest, if I can beat all of this. Almost any trial. I knew it was going to happen. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. Left the platform too early. Can I just beat this, man? Why is this literally the hardest thing I've ever attempted in the game again? Why is this harder than the Zet's flywheel? I knew that was gonna happen. Nope, nope. I mismanaged my mana. Okay, yes. When can I actually beat this? I know the second it gets to that point, she's just gonna... Do you now? This is so insanely hard. It's unreal, man. This is literally the hardest thing I've ever attempted in the game, like, by a long mile. I hate when he says that, because I know it's about to be something berserk. Come on! Got her! But she's gonna death explode! We did it! We beat the matriarch! It happened! Oh my god! All right. I am not doing this right now. This is a nightmare. I've had it with the stupid giant.